that constitution almost every day and how little regard they have for what that constitution is about.
Absolutely.
I became involved in many of these issues as a member of the House, working with librarians and bookstore owners in Vermont and around this country. And